Okay, I'm back now. Let's go. Kick some ass. Yeah, first time, don't have a face cam. If I did, I would be so. It would be so. Yes, stupid ass cannon.
Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been. Hey, have we met before?
It feels like we have. I don't know. Deja vu. Oh, deja vu.
Well, just the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drek's forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swiped it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering.
This sounds a bit loud, I'll adjust it. Don't worry.
Armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends.
Progress.
Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics
but definitely.
To planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it
this
means
is
our friendly
robots. Exercise. Your biceps are big enough. They're too tiny.
Good news.
Your arms are too huge.
No, we're coming.
Look, seriously, they are.
So sit back,
your arms are
like bullshit,
so you can do this.
Sorry guys, I don't have a face cam, so you can't tell what I'm saying.
Yeah, they're not.
By
the way, I don't want a face cam because I look bald.
I'll
see you
with
a
ship.
Down to the sewer pipe! Woohoo! Geronimo!
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe?
Yep, he did. In the real movie, it's not really. That's not what happened. What happened was, it was really short, and this is like 10 times long. Oh my god, I can actually move, I thought I couldn't. Whoa! Look at me move! Look at me move! Look at that, I can just walk my way there, but that's boring! Let's go!
That was awesome!
That was.
Do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got.
I want to do it again?
And
but
so,
proper.
Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
No, I don't want to fight you. I'm joking.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine, Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that info bot to Captain Quark.
I promise.
It's a Kim Daddy game.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Well, actually, it's a story inside a game. That's funny. Let's enter the hub. All right.
Ratchet and Clank were delighted to discover that their newly repaired ship now had an upgraded hyperspace navigation computer.
Well, I want to go here, please, but I want to kill some shit. I know exactly what you do here, because I've done it before. It was okay. I basically destroy the drop-offs and collect a bunch of bots to destroy the mothership. I know it's a bit of a spoiler, but it's already happening, so too bad, guys.
Too late. The invasion has started.
By the way, this might sound crappy. My microphone that's connected to my earpiece
Attention,
is kind of crap.
All units. The Hall of Heroes is under attack.
By the way, I might start my own YouTube channel. If you want, smash that like button and get like 5,000. No. I'm gonna set like goals from now on. How about for a new next episode? How about 5,000 likes and 3 subs? Because why not? So, oh no, that's not what I wanted. I hate that. No. Shoot. Options. Control options. No.
Weapons online.
Oh yes, that's much more better. Let's go! Oh shit. I forgot where to go. It's all the way back here. Come on. It feels so weird.
Now might be a good time.
Gotcha. You can press R1 for that too. Whoever you are, thank you. The next one. Oh, more what? Transports. Those transports. Let's go. Up, up, by the way. Now, cut down. Watch. Yeah. He comes to the end of the world. He's a coming. Oh shit, you shit. Gotcha.
He took out another ship.
Whee!
Whoever's doing the heroic things
up
there, this is our turn.
Oh, I lived. Oh shit, oh shit.
We kinda need the help right now.
What is this?
Another transport down.
Let's go.
It appears there are only three ships left.
No kidding, dude.
Yeah,
oh shit!
There's two more ships.
Ah! Up, out of here. Let's go, sir. What are they? Oh my god, they're right down there. God, where are they? I need to go find them. It's so annoying. Oh shit, there they are. It feels like I want to be the camera, but I can't because it's a spaceship, so I can do it anyway. So, let's go! Yeah, but I can fly a freaking spaceship. Oh shit, I can't drive a spaceship anymore. Here, you. Oh, of course. I can fly a spaceship. Alright, I have to go up, but oh shit.
Ooh. We still gotta take out that warship.
The warbot's armor is made of a titanium alloy. If we could propel a warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity,
I think this is actually in the game. I don't remember. It's been ages. It's like 2016.
And how do we do that? Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the warbot's armor.
Can I not pull up
something?
I want to pull up.
You should
not
be able to pick up warbots using
the
mag booster.
Okay. Can I just like pop?
Let's try this out.
Oh no! Oh! All right.
Mag booster. There should be some warbots nearby.
Magnetic hold at the bottom.
You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Let's go! Da 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 da. Whoa! Collect you guys. Look at you. What the shit? I can't push it on that. Oh shit. Oh god. Go up. Up. By the way, that was terrible, man. I see I can fly a ship and I can't even fly this ship.
Activate mag booster.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
I got you! Did I? Yes!
Power to
oh, life
warbots
is good. Life is good. Did I drop? Oh, cool, I think.
All resources consumed. We cannot carry any more warbots.
Oh, man. I wish I could carry all of them.
Now,
square.
Warbots away.
Bye-bye.
Boom.
Aloha.
Holy cow.
Aloha!
One in a million! Let's do it again!
Let's not do that again! I'm gonna kill you! Oh shit!
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those blocks sensors leave behind.
Yeah!
Like that's all we can handle!
Whoa! Shit, my life is dead! Whoa! Oh shit! What the heck? I don't know where I'm going. Cause that freaking ship left.
Oh dear. We need to
repair
the ship.
I don't even need to go that fast. I can just go. Hope it doesn't
explode. I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get both of them because I'm freaking stupid
idiot. Shoot them if your ship needs repair.
Come on. Oh shit! You son of a.
Activate mag booster.
We have enough power for a few more warbots if you make another pass.
Obviously I'm gonna. But, you know, it's fun. It's like, this is the whole point of the game. You know, just to have fun. Oh, please go. Oh, look at that.
Now,
the house went
back
to
where they came from.
Tell me. Yeah!
Gotta make another pass.
Really? I can? That was two already. There. Let's go! You know, let's not go there. Bring down there. Oh yeah. This is all of it. This is all I need right now.
Engage.
It's engaged, dude.
System fully utilized. We may not engage any additional warbots.
Really? How's it? Oh shit! I went the wrong way. Let's go. It's good that these dudes kind of like just stick with me when I'm boosting. Come on, dude. Turn. Fire the hole! I said fire the hole, man.
Down. We did it.
Victory lap. Sorry guys, my brother's kind of a butt.
But we should get back
no,
to
he's
the
heroes. Ah, I'm in my bag. Later, just wait.
Sorry, Brax.
I wanna get my weapons.
I wanna win weapons.
Let's do some cars. I got two. Look at that, it goes all the way down there. Oh, what's that? Oh my god, I want that. Alright. Foot quad. Collection stats. I wanna use that. So cool. Eh. Regular old wrench. Ooh. No! I wanna try the games. Gadgets. Ooh. I think. Come on. That's the thing. What the hell? How did you get a hydro pack?
Link and I ran into a bit of ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clink. If he knows it's
incoming
for the Rangers,
enemies
he
detected.
Should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
They actually look like real lions. And then when they show their faces, they're not real at all. They are full robots and anything. You know what? Screw you! Oh, come on, how are you not dead? I threw like five of them at you. Well, no. Six. Oh, shit. I don't wanna have to deal with you. Jules and the guy. I'll kill you because you don't have health. You know what? You guys are asking for it. Ah! Flamethrower in the house! Oh shit! Can I get it? Yeah! Now you! Hell yeah! Oh come on, now you're not dead! But there we go.
I detect more blarg in the area.
I don't know how this is supposed to work, but I guess it's just out of that. God, there's a lot. Oh, shit, I'm out. I'm gonna have to use some jungle up here. Thank you very much, sir. Before I do that, I wanna go to my weapons. No, I did not say I wanna go to upgrade my thing. Oh, yeah, that's right, anyway. Probably have something in here. How am I supposed to get to that? Alright. No, I still can't do it. Oh, look, it's still, oh shit. Yeah, I think I can't do that! I didn't realize I could do that yet. Oh, that's a lot. Let's carry on. Okay. I'm a good person. I wanna go over there to upgrade myself like a boss. Come on, I'm not why not? Hell yeah, that's what I wanted. Come on.
I got an idea. How about
Mr. Zogon. I don't want this shit.
Weapons here. I got weapons.
Upgrade weapons. Combusted. Really what I want.
That's one of our best sellers.
Rate of fire? What's this? Rate of fire. What's this? Ammo. Oh, well.
Isn't
Raritanium
awesome?
Why not remove? Damn! Mr. Zogon. Much better. Oh my god, how much ammo do I have? Oh my god, I have 50! Oh, it's gonna be better. Oh shit, I need to buy 3. I always like it. Oh yeah, sorry guys, I forgot. Talking, you know, I'll forget it. When I, if I build a YouTube channel, it's gonna be awesome. This is what I'm pretty much doing. YouTube channel. I know, I might say YouTube. Just force of habit. It's supposed to be YouTube, but you know, what are you gonna do? Whee! Spinny camera. Ooh, yeah, I haven't been on here yet.
Hey Ratchet, are you at Al's place yet?
What?
Almost there.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Enemy down.
Oh, by the way, when I went on to the upgrade thing, where that question mark was, if you circle around it, you get like a circle upgrade, I think. I don't remember the first one.
That must be Big Al's place.
Get lost.
Don't make me call the authorities.
I need more help, really, in the upgrade my character. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that. Holy shit, lines all around. Get lost, dude. It's weird how I kill these guys and it's supposed to be a kid-friendly game. Oh no. I'm out. Shit. I forget. Wait for it. Death to you, sir. Nice ammo.
Died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have my blaster rods hot. Fungoid with a stick. Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the mega limited ultra edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress. Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out! Looking good, pal. Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the graph train station. That'll take you straight back.
Damn it. Keep wasting crap. Ooh, oh.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
That's kind of okay.
Hello again.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Oh, come on. Probably.
Oh, if you can really go, Mr. Jargon. Come on, let's see. How to upgrade such a combustor. I feel like these two. Oh, almost there. See, one more shot. Just hold on one. Oh, that's good.
Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clanky's helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness.
Maybe if you do... What if you...
You all found themselves at a perilous drop.
How is that?
Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
That? Oh shit, I almost fell off. Oh, what? What did I fall off? I don't actually know. Oh, right there. But you know what? Screw that. Ah! Shit, I almost missed.
Promotion for this.
Off.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Oh crap. This one feel I'll get it eventually. I'll get really good at it. I won't even I'm actually doing better than the guy on the pilot.
We are not far from a train station.
Oh, freaking train station. I actually like trains. I make my back. No, shit, I can't. Oh, well. We're gonna have to use them now. Crap. I don't like using all those shit. Oh, look how many that's some kind of ammo. Burn, baby, burn! I'm just slowly singing away at his life. Come on, you little shit. Burn! Come on! These guys just won't quit. You're dead now. Thank you. Oh, come on. Get off. You little turd.
He's down. The A-train really is now more. Arriving. Please stand clear.
Well. Nice, not bad. Shit. Oh, okay, let's change my freaking weapon and then we'll move. Become Buster Ammo Bad. I'm hoping this regenerates because if it does, I'm kind of dumped up. Oh, wait, there's like a pathway. Hopefully, this leads us. I haven't actually gone this far. No! What the hell? I'm really on the edge, literally. No! I died. Really. When I was just exploring, really?
The A train is now arriving. Please stand clear.
Like anything, I would be happy with. Ah! Shit. Full, no. Full, no. That's the only one that's not full. Hey, yo!
Welcome, weary traveler, to Eliro City.
Hey, hold on.
Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent explosion, all trains may be swarming with armed guard mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Attention travelers, Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Oh, so they have little symbols on it. Sorry guys, I'm kind of focusing, I don't want to start talking and shit myself up.
Hey.
I think that's some rude talk for someone my age, but I just deal with it. I don't think I can. Let's go! What? Oh, come on. That makes no sense. Yeah?